El próximo campeonato de skate es el 14 y 15 de marzo, también en Parque Sarmiento, pero esta vez va a venir de Los Ángeles NoFX. Vamos a ver ahora el recital de NoFX que se hizo en Metropark durante el último campeonato de skate, y les cuento que las finales se tuvieron que suspender porque se largó a llover.
Chorizo. What did he say? I just told them to suck.
15 years, get loaded. 15 years till his liver exploded. Now what's Bob gonna do now that he can't drink? The doctor might give a ding and pound. Bob said that's the point. Why think about nothing? Gotta do something else. I pass the time. So much shame is that he got a new identity. Fit to do all that good shit first. Oh,
Thank you.
Woo! Quiero comer todos gatos.
Step it glue. Cause I've got strength.
Ba, ba, ba. 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 Ba, ba, ba.
Oh, I've got strength.
Liza's out and the phone man. She says you won't get good again. She said they don't know how to fuck. Her last boyfriend, a schmuck, shared with her a nice tea. Kept the past there for nothing. Till one day she took his car and drove it to the station. Liza had put down a few. She met this girl named Blue. Who gets his time to go home with her. You made a laugh, you made a dance. Happy for the first time. You know she wanted more. Now the legs went wider. She needed to have Louise inside her. They'll never forget the first time in history. I was a busy Louise.
Don't spit, you some dumb son of a bitch. Right here in front of me. If you catch him, just throw his ass out.
Hit him in the head. Hey, we have a new song. It's brand fucking new. And it's called I Wanna Be an Alcoholic.
I wanna be an alcoholic. Wanna be co-drug dependent. Wanna be sedated most of the time. Wanna sing, I wanna dance. Wanna pass out and wet my pants. Wanna be an alcoholic man.
Oh! That's a new one.
I almost broke my knee.
And now this man, Eric Melvin, he is going to sing for you.
Bumblebee, bumblebee.
I heard it first, they hate you. They're turning the IQ. We'll burn the effigy, but the arrive to it.
Kids, what is all just suck. Crime is so bad, Reagan.
I heard it first by Ray and you. Dan Kennedy, the I2. We are burned, the effigy with the arise to heaven.
Dance when it's dark and sun. Running on the ringing book. We are seeing the same man of me. The FA shattered faith.
To this.
Oh my God. Fat Mike la cagué. Ya me cago.
Oh.
She got a couple of pony pigs. Her arms are bigger than my legs. And when she holds me, I can't breathe. That's why I love her.
She's my butter, she's my bread. She's like a lobo water.
My filly, I'm her stud. Her bean is bigger than my butt. It's like beating a tic-tac to a whale. That's why I love her.
She'll have another piece of pie. She'll have a double group and pie. She works hard at eating well. That's why I love her. She got a couple of pony cakes. Her rods are bigger than my legs. And when she holds me, I can't breathe. That's why I love her.
Now we have, oh, do I have to fart again? I may have another fart. You know what? I wish that we were playing at Cemento instead of here, but we're not.
Starving links to KKK, wanna blow into DNRA, lobbyists to feel themselves. Murder the government, murder the government, murder the government.
Satan is a goddamn loaded maniac. They rather do what they're told. They don't drink or fuck or fight.
They don't fuck
on and risk their mind. Yeah, there's nothing wrong with the kids. They're like all the sex. They're all going to church. They dance well when it's me, good, I take a life. They show it to the rest of man. Never blame, don't fuck, make room.
They don't break one.
Hard in high school. There's something wrong with the kids in my neighborhood.
And it's called, Don't Call Me White, Don't Call Me White, Don't Call Me White, Don't Call Me White.
Kinda tasted could it be the magic generating a mess we're in? I understand that language breeds stereotype. But what's the explanation for malice for the spite? Don't call me white! Don't call me white! Don't call me white! Don't call me white! I wasn't born here, I was born. Seven sides, seven eyes, the legion's won. Doesn't mean I have to take the shit of being fisted now. But I know conspiracy, I'm just a fucking Jew. Don't call me white, call me white. Call me white, call me white. Represents everything I hate. Some shove in your mouth. That majority of sheep running colors, starts and bleach. Sticking vein of blood flow to the flavor. There's no fucking ordinary white. Don't call me white. For what I done, not for who I am. Don't call me white. Don't call me white. Call me white. Gracias, buenas noches. Good night, bye-bye. Okay, we're back.
You guys scream so goddamn loud. We're back. We're back. We're here.
Argentina. Argentina.
Argentina. Argentina.
Bunch of fuck kids. Bunch of stupid idiots. Bunch of fucking morons. Bunch of lazy cowgirls.
Argentina.
Bunch of lazy cowgirls. Anyway, this here is El Jefe, and you got a lot in common with him, because he don't like fish either.
Yo quiero hacer chaquetas. And this song is for all you horny bastards out there. Que quiero comer todas gatos. ¿Quién está fumando marihuana? Woo!
me. She tightly held my hand. I had my fingers up her. Country music played on the radio, so I turned it off. We walked down to the water as I fucked your country's daughter. The way it swept us away.
We'll be right back.
cabrones. One more time for Herschel.
We're the Bruce, sporting anti-swastika tattoos. R.R., we're the boys, orthodox.
We're finished. We're fucking
Yo no
done.
Puedo acabar,
please. Put on the lights, cause we're done. Hey, but it's and but but
hey, Kent.
Hey.
Hey, Kent, I'm high.
I'm high.
These
You're
fuckers
high.
Are smoking pot over here and I'm all stoned and
I'm
shit.
I'm low. I'm feeling low. I'm small. I'm getting small, man. Hey, thank you for coming. I had a nice time.
Muchas gracias, Argentina. Gracias por la marihuana. Gracias. Jorge, gracias.
We'd like to thank Ariel and Savannah.
Little song
and
about
Marcus Bofa. And Doritos with nachos.
A song about rucas gorditas con algotas. Me gusta.
Or did you ever go to sleep with both your legs and wake up with both your legs? Or did you ever go to sleep with both your legs and wake up with both your legs? You got so loaded, you thought that she's the most beautiful gal you've ever seen. Or did you ever go to sleep with both your legs and wake up with both your legs?
Hey, thanks a lot. Bye. See y'all later. Bye. Had a good time.